All right, so this is a 1969 Cadillac convertible. Looks like the original engine. 472 engine.
It's a big Cadillac engine. Convertible.
Yeah, I think it's an Eldorado. Nice white color. Nice red interior. Did you see the red interior?
Yeah.
Look at the interior, it's really good condition.
Something you see in Fuller House.
Look at this, look at the middle there with the silver. Pretty cool.
This is like what you see in Fuller House when they're driving.
It smells like my car. Smell it? Say it smell. Oh, it's actually a DeVille convertible, it's not an Eldorado. This is pretty rare.
It's a DeVille.
DeVille, yeah. Usually the convertibles are only auto. Pretty car. And it has the bumper impact strips on it too. It's really nice. You don't see many of these DeVilles.